Now a tinker's life's a jolly one, a tinker's life is gay. He drives his cart to many a part, a different place each day. Takes his fun with many a one, deny it if you can. Wherever I go, the gals all know I'm a regular handyman. Yes, wherever I go, the gals all know I'm a regular handyman. I was jogging along to Salisbury just after break of day. There I spied a pretty young gal a-walking by the way. As I overtook, she gave me a look which caused me for to say, there's room beside if you'd like to ride with a handyman today. Yes, there's room beside if you'd like to ride with a handyman today. So up she jumps and down she bumps beside me with a laugh. She'd such a dainty ankle and she'd such a pretty calf. And blow me eyes, to my surprise I couldn't help but see that her garter wide had come untied and slipped below her knee. Yes, her garter wide had come untied and slipped below her knee. Now would you be so kind, sir, would you be so free as to fasten up me garter 1 inch above me knee? When we get to yonder bank, I'll fasten it up for thee. For a tinker is a handy man, as handy as can be. Yes, a tinker is a handy man, as handy as can be. Now upon the bank the maiden sank to do what was required, and swelp me bob, I did the job the same as she desired. But when the job was over and done, we noticed with a laugh that the garter on the other leg had slipped below her calf. Yes, the garter on the other leg had slipped below her calf. Now a tinker is the kind of co who's never known to shirk. He makes a stand and puts his hand to every kind of work. To keep his reputation up, he tries, you may be sure. So I fix the other garter as I fixed the one before. Yes, I fix the other garter as I fixed the one before. Oh, tinker dear, I greatly fear 'twas very wrong of me to let you be so frolicsome, to let you be so free. I was a maid, but I'm afraid I'll never be the same. So if you'd like to marry me, I'm ready to change my name. Yes, if you'd like to marry me, I'm ready to change my name. Now a tinker likes a bit of fun, he likes a bit of sport, but when it comes to marriage, well, he's not the marrying sort. But if you'd like to stay with me and be me fancy gal, you can jog along beside me with a tinker for a pal. You can jog along beside me with a tinker for a pal. For a tinker's life's a jolly one, a tinker's life is prime. I'll repeat, it's hard to beat a tinker every time. And jogging about without a doubt is a thing that gals adore. So we'll jog along together as we jogged along before. Yes, we'll jog along together as we jogged along before.